Hi everyone, I am presenting a demo for our pickup and delivery and cab booking application today. The solution includes three interfaces: the customer interface, the driver interface, and the admin panel. In this video, we will be covering the customer interface from where the booking can be made. This is the fav icon for the application. When you enter, you can see a splash screen. There are multiple ways you can sign up. It can be done either using the mobile number. We also have options for email and social media login, such as using Facebook and Google. For now, I will enter the mobile number. Once I enter the mobile number, the application will send me a one-time password that I need to enter for verification. Once I enter the OTP, it will take me to the home page of the application. Here, using geolocation detection, my current location will be detected and I will be shown the home page, which has three different modules: cab booking, pickup and delivery, and ambulance. So we will be covering pickup and delivery in this video. Once I have selected the module, the application will ask me where you are going or where you want to deliver the parcel to. It will pick up my current location as the pickup address. I can also change this, or I can enter the details, or I can choose one of the addresses that have already been fed, or some of the more frequently used addresses. It will ask me whether this is the pickup address or a drop-off address, and I can choose either. Once I've entered these details of the addresses for pickup and delivery, I will be able to see a menu which has three different categories for selecting the vehicle type according to the delivery that I want. For example, if it is a small item, like you have forgotten your keys at home or your tiffin at home, it could be a small parcel, or it could be a heavy parcel. For example, you want to get delivered a refrigerator to your house, or it can be a medium parcel. For example, you need a bag of clothes that you have forgotten at your place and need on an emergency basis. According to each vehicle type, you will also be able to see the time of arrival for each type of vehicle and the estimated fees for each type. You can proceed by selecting one of these. So I've selected small parcel delivery. You will be able to see a menu further over here. The sub-menu includes the different options, for example, fragile items, on-demand delivery, same-day delivery, or next-day delivery. You can either book now or you can have a scheduled pickup and delivery. Once you select order now or book now, it will ask you for the details of the order. For example, any type of material that you want to enter. So it could be keys or it could be files. And then approximate weight in kgs. If any additional information is required, you can enter more details, such as name of the person to whom the delivery has to be made, the phone number of the person, the invoice number. You can also enter any images that have to be uploaded for that specific order. And you can finally make the booking. It will show you different modes of payment, such as cash option, as well as online payment options, which are secured by the payment gateway processor. You can also use credits or apply promo codes that you know of and make the booking. Once you confirm the pickup spot, the application will confirm a booking. And if you have any pending dues from the previous trips, you can pay it to the driver in the next trip. And the processing of the request happens in a manner such that the nearest person available for the job will be assigned the delivery. You will be able to see this on the map, the pickup and the drop-off address, and finally move ahead. You can also cancel the request at this point. So I will show you some of the other options that you might want to use. For example, you can switch the rider, which means you can enter the booking for a friend. You can enter the name of the friend and the phone number of the friend. And continue in a similar fashion. Another option that is available to you is for cab booking and ambulance delivery. You can also book a service, or you can see the previous bookings or upcoming bookings that you have. You can also see them on the map, the date on which they were ordered, the time, the mode of payment, the total amount, the status, whether it has been confirmed or completed or cancelled, the order ID. You can also see upcoming bookings. So right now we don't have any upcoming bookings. And the next is notifications. You can have notifications listed over here, and you can see the details on the notice board. You will also be able to see different travel packages that are available. So for example, a package for 11 kilometers, this could be something which the admin has entered for according to hourly booking of the vehicles, or if you travel every day, then it could be a daily package. You can view these packages and details in their terms and conditions and place a request for them and move ahead. You will also have details such as emergency contacts. So in case of an emergency, who do you want to contact? Once you click on this, it will take you to directly your dialer, and you will be able to call the person who is in your emergency contact. Finally, you have settings where you will be able to decide what kind of notifications you want to receive. You can change the language from English to any other languages that you request for the platform. And finally, other information pages such as help, etc. And you can sign out of the application. You can also edit the profile by entering or editing the name of the user, the email, the phone number, and a profile picture can also be added.